Here at Copley Station, shuttle buses are temporarily replacing train service after yet another issue on the Green Line.
A short ways out of the station, we all heard this big bang on the ceiling. And that wasn't good.
Another Green Line fiasco, this time at Copley Station, when about 20 feet of overhead wire came down in the tunnel shortly after 8 a.m. Charlie here was on that train when it shut down.
We're all very calm. Nobody was freaking out.
He says it was about 30 minutes before firefighters arrived to help passengers evacuate the train and walk back to Copley Station.
That's why I have these. And a little bit of this. I was rubbing up against the walls. You know, they are dirty down there.
All Green Line service was suspended between Kenmore and Park Street, and riders were forced onto shuttle buses. This all comes less than 24 hours after a power device on top of a Green Line train failed near the Leechmere stop.
It is not dependable. It's not dependable at all.
Those passengers also finding themselves stuck.
We were on the stop for over 50 minutes before they let us off the train to walk to Leechmere.
This is now 2 days in a row of people being forced to walk the tracks. Certainly quite an inconvenience for T-Riders. Outside Copley Station, Brianna Borghi, WCVB, News Center 5.